What is up, you guys? This is Ace Boogie, and I am back with another video. I told you guys last video that I may become co's with another YouTuber that's just starting out, and he thought about it overnight, and he decided to give it a shot. So, his YouTube is Synchro Gaming. I'll give you guys his channel link in the description so that you can go to his channel. He has insane videos. He started out a little bit earlier than me. Whenever he started out, he was still in the winter update with the snow. So, but he has really good videos, obviously so, because he already has like 52 subscribers or something. So definitely check him out. His channel link will be in the description. Just give his channel a shot. He has very good videos. What we'll be doing is like a dual com, which is a dual commentator. Commentary. Where we will both be on Skype and we'll be watching the same video and we'll both be commentating on it. You've seen Godson do it and other YouTubers, so I'm really, you know, stoked about that. And I've been, you know, asking other people if they want to be co's and stuff, so but I don't know if they'll accept, but fortunately he did. So yeah, definitely check out his channel, and we'll be doing stuff from here on out. Hopefully we'll get big. So today, what I've got for you, actually I was gonna show you some replays, but guess what, the little thing where they took off the where you get the double war XP stuff, double clan X, whatever, you know, double war XP, they took that off because they took off the replays because they had to take off the double war XP. So I'm not able to show you guys a replay, but it's the first draw, the first tie I've ever had in my whole entire Clash of Clans career. I've been in many wars, and I've never had a tie before. I did have the last attack. I'm really upset. I'm kind of glad that I don't get to show you guys our attack, but or my attack, because they were kind of bad. You see, I barely defended the number one guy. It was so close. If my mortar hadn't have killed two little archers that were going after like my laboratory or something, which is low hit points, I would have lost. We would have lost this war. I did not attack well at all. I'm very upset at how I attacked. My clan, if you're watching this, Teacher's Aid, I'm sorry with how I attacked, especially that last attack. You know, many of you guys are bummed. I could have won that. My loons, I should have brought on free spells, and I told myself that. And I don't know. I guess I don't know why I didn't, you know, do that. But it looks like we got some whizzies here, and what we're gonna be doing is, look at this. Why are they always crossing their arms? What is it? Is it cold or something? It's not cold. You're right near a fire, and it's hot. It's almost spring. Actually, it is spring. Why are you crossing your arms? But I've got 60 level 5 wizards. They aren't maxed because I don't use them, and I'm going to take them into an attack. I don't have any in my clan castle, but I'm going to see if I can find an attack, hopefully with good loot. And I mean, if I can't, and if I, then, you know, I'll just find some base, especially if it's rush, I'm going to attack it. So, yeah, I'm going to go see if I can find an attack, and I will be, well, actually, let's check if I can find one first, because that's always what I do. No, that wouldn't be fair, as always. So I'll be right back with you guys as soon as I find one. Alright, you guys, I found some pretty good loot. It didn't take me very long. 170, 136. That's not bad for a Town Hall 10, so I'll take it. You need to be really careful with your wizards that you don't place them all together, because if a giant bomb hits you, you're dead. And it looks like right in there, there is going to be a giant bomb. So I'm going to attack from, you know what, let's do it. Everybody in, go, go, go. Okay, so I'm just going to, I don't attack with all with. You kidding. Did you see that? All those wizards die? Oh my gosh, that was just like, you don't put them down all together, all those wizards gonna die. And then look what I did, I put them down all together, and all my wizards died. I don't have very good luck in this game, man. I really don't. But I guess I'm still going in. These wizards are doing well. Used up already four of my healing spells. Don't die. Dobby, please. Don't die. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. That was, well, what do I do? Okay, I told you, man. I told you that that would happen. Oh, my gosh. I swear, this game. Okay, well, I'm not going to complain. You know what? Let's see what my heroes can do. I wish they were level 40. That would be awesome. I wish I had level 40 heroes, but it takes so long. It takes like 247 days to fully max out your heroes or something like that. That's a long time. So, hey, look at my queen. She may actually. No, I don't think she'll get 3-star, but she'll get up to, 80% maybe. I still have a healing spell left. I'll get most of this loot. I'm mainly going for gold because I'm going to upgrade my clan castle. I don't want to use her ability, but I'm going to have to. Okay, there. Take out that archer tower. Okay. Gonna wait a little bit, drop in my spell. Being conservative with it. So she's going to take out that elixir. My queens don't work today. Go ahead and take out that mortar, please. Okay, never mind, she's not doing work anymore. That clan castle was... Oh, I didn't mean to drop that, man! I didn't mean to drop that, I meant to zoom in. Okay, anyway. That clan castle has really high hit points. It's like it was level 1, it's like the highest in the game. So she'll end up... No, she's gonna break a wall. She's gonna break a wall right after this, watch. She's gonna break a wall, watch, wait for it. Yep, there it is. She's breaking a wall. So, I'm not gonna do any more, or I'm not gonna, 3-star this base. Get that gold, unfortunately. So, that kind of sucks. You guys are laughing right now. I know. It's embarrassing. I just hate when that happens. I try and make a good video of an all wallbreaker raid. That stunk. An all hog raid that didn't go too bad, but the first one was bad. But I didn't show you guys that replay. And then I try an all wizard raid and it didn't do well either. I wonder how many I can gem up. Okay, well, I'm sorry, you guys. I'm just trying to, have like an all wallbreaker raid, an all hog raid, an all wizard raid, maybe a all loon raid next time. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm trying to do that, but they all keep messing up. So, I'm so confused. I'm so, like, upset because I didn't do well. But tell me what I should do next, like, if I should do an all wall breaker raid or whatever. And tell me something that won't die, like giants, but giants are too slow. See, there's like a down thing to every single troop. So it sucks, but it is what it is. I still got pretty good loot. I guess I'm gonna wrap it up here. I'm really bummed. But we have a war starting tomorrow. Not starting tomorrow, but we're gonna search for a war tomorrow. As I said, this is my first draw ever. And it's been a year since Clan Wars came out, so that is pretty awesome. I hate, ties, honestly. It's not bittersweet, it sucks. I hate ties. And so I really took it hard upon myself whenever I didn't get that 2-star. And the rest of the clan didn't like it either because, it's better than a loss, but it's not the same. It's not even bittersweet, it's terrible. I hate ties because it's like, you did enough, but you didn't do enough. So, I don't know, it's bad. I got really upset at myself, but then again, it's just a game. But I'm going to wrap it up here. Look at this. Level 6 minions in 5 days, 19 hours, 20 minutes, and 25 seconds. That's awesome. So, I'm going to wrap it up here. Thank you guys for watching. I'm sorry for the failed attack. I'm sorry for the failed attack. It is what it is, and I thank you guys for watching. Please do leave a like, and yeah. leave a like, subscribe. What's my other one? Oh, yeah, comment. And comment on what I should do next. I love you guys a lot. Yeah, God bless.